bad. I know I said some things I shouldn't have said. But I was just angry. Upset. You know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures. You don't want to mess up my chance for stardom. Do you, baby? What do you say? You bring over those prints and we can make up.
Hey, we got a problem. A big problem. The mayor's trying to make a name for himself. Sticking his nose where it don't belong. He's looking into allegations of police bribery. What do you say we get together at the usual joint? Talk things through. Figure out a way to put this to bed before it gets out of hand. Trust me. Have I ever steered you wrong before?
I ain't fought in 18 months. I'm stepping at the last minute. I only got 2 weeks to train. But the outcome ain't in any doubt. See, I ain't leaving nothing to chance. He may be the number one contender, but his career ends tonight. You just make sure the ref knows to look the other way, because this ain't gonna be pretty. But once it's done, once you collect your debts and your bets, I get my shot at the title.
I do understand the seriousness of the situation. Why else would I be talking to my lawyer? But just to be clear, can you please tell me precisely how much debt my wife has accumulated? Do you happen to know if our life insurance policies are fully paid up? No. I can assure you, I'd never, ever think of taking such a course of action. No, I just want to make sure that our affairs are in order.
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are but fragments of a bigger universe. Your sins serve only as an invitation. An invitation to an evil beyond your imagination. I'll lead the way. I will show you the path. Only through me, the Shadow Man, will you find your redemption.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
I can hear you. Jesus, are you the one I saw in my dream? Are you okay? You don't look okay.
Done this back when I was performing, I'd have brought the house down. Wow. Maybe it's just an extraordinary-looking, ordinary key.
In your mortal hands, you now hold the summoning key.
I can hear you.
Huh?
Geez, are you
the gardener?
Are you the one I saw in my dream?
Be a method in his madness, a reason to take that hideous, hideous form. Then, with his sword, unless, of course, it happened to be in a sword fight.
But oh, well, we never get a moment to ourselves.
There are forces at work beyond even my understanding.
This is a room of secrets. Do you know what I speak of? Here we go.
A ritual nightmare. It has to be.
The keepers corrupt.
Hero, is that you?
Providing a means for their masters to overwhelm this world.
Please tell me it's one of your tricks. No.
I killed him. Want to, but I you know, kind of, sort of, had to.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Well, that would certainly be an improvement to our current situation.
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world.
This is truly amazing. A full body transmogrification. Mysterious forces.
Here today.
That voice. Did no one else hear him?
Your world was infinity. It shifted suddenly, wrenched. Right. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes.
You out there, whoever was talking to us a minute ago, can you at least tell us what the hell is going on?
Tonic. That's That's magic. Touched me. Begone, foul creature. Oh my, you really have made a mess. Like the cobbler's elves, my work is done. Until it's destroyed. Jaws of defeat.
Double points!
Is somebody keeping score?
Why did you kill?
It was an accident. Let's draw a veil over the matter.
The Harpy has come to tease and taunt us.
The burlesque? More than any other place in this country. Your
path. Well, I have watched the occasional performance.
There you go. I'm not afraid of a little blood.
Your sacrifice.
Mass ammo!
I've come to.
What is this?
To give up.
Publicity's
now.
Gone to something!
I said some things I shouldn't have said. But I was just angry.
That's okay.
Upset. You know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures. You don't want to mess up my chance for stardom. Do you, baby? What do you say? You bring over those prints and we can make up.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
This can't be happening.
In your mortal hands, you now hold the summoning key.
I can't keep this up much longer.
This is a real secret. Do you know what I'm speaking of?
Not a clue. Sure, creepy.